When in a worldwide crisis, like a pandemic or large-scale natural disaster, your passwords could mean the difference between spending your time relearning how to grow your business and trying to recoup finances and private data that's been hacked. So here are a few steps you can take to protect your passwords. One, review your current passwords and inform your team to create stronger, more complex ones that can't be easily guessed. And two, use a password manager software to store all of your passwords in one place. Don't store them on your web browser just because it's convenient. It's also easier to hack. Want more tips for setting up safe work from home networks? Check out our free report at cdntechnologies.com/WFH. And of course, if you have an immediate IT need, you can always reach me at 905-542-9759 or check us out at cdntechnologies.com.